Hello everyone, and welcome to Camila's Adventures. In this video, we will share some toddler rides at Epcot. I'll be guiding you through the video with Mom. Oh, hey Mom.
Hola.
So should we start?
Dale.
The first ride we did was Frozen Ever After, and the wait was about 15 minutes. Right, Mom?
Sí. Aunque el World Showcase abre a las 11 de la mañana, igual la atracción abre a las 9. Es un dato que no todos saben.
Happy summer snow day from me to you.
Yeah, it's also located in Norway in the World Showcase, and it's a dark ride. On our way to Future World West, the next toddler friendly ride is the Seas with Nemo and Friends. This is another dark ride, so we keep it in mind. Next is not a ride, but it's what Camila enjoyed the most. Seabase, which is an aquarium, the second largest in the U.S.
Sí, acá vimos manatís, tiburones, tortugas, mantarrayas, muchos peces. La verdad que hermoso, tranquilo, y te da mucha calma, que la verdad, muy necesario en Disney.
Turtle talk with Crush. Fun for the little ones.
One, two, three.
I trust you. I do. Oh, check it out. The excellent double spinner.
Disney and Pixar short films. Este fue mi favorito. ¿A vos te gustó, Lu?
Yes.
Lástima que no permiten filmar.
Yes, sir. Journey into imagination. The toddler friendly ride.
To show yourself to Earth's century lab. Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner.
Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
This is Living with the Land. It is a boat ride that sails through the rainforest, a desert, and the American prairie. At the end, it gives you a greenhouse tour. Daddy said you can try the produce and seafood grown there at Sunshine Seasons and the Garden Grill and Restaurant.
Tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. These are just a many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in
my... Don't forget to watch part two about the World Showcase. Thanks for watching!